Once upon a time, not too long ago, a beautiful baby girl was born in the heart of Seoul, Korea. Growing up, she was inspired to be a knight, while her parents wanted her to be their little princess forever. Despite her parents' wishes, she decided to move to the US and create an amazing life for herself. She met the love of her life, oh, Randy, at a local market, and they both adopted two beautiful kids, Disco and Francesca. Because of her unconditional love, she attracted an incredible group of friends who share the same energy and vibes. They always have a good time together every weekend. Today is her special day. The whole world is celebrating her, and her loved ones especially want to send her a message. Here we go.
Happy fucking birthday! Oh. Well, there's your birthday gift. I love you so much, and I miss you so much. Wishing you the best fucking birthday out there in Mexico. I know you're gonna fucking kill it with everybody else. I wish I was there with you guys, but unfortunately, I'm age broke, so I can't. But I love you, and I hope you spend it really great.
Hey! Happy birthday, Jenny. I love you so much. I am assuming we are watching these videos in Mexico together right now, and if that is the case, we are living it up. I can't wait. Well, Jenny, I mean, all the memories that I have with you are so incredibly special and unique, and I cherish our friendship so much. But if I was to compare our relationship to anything, I feel like it would be an older sister to a younger sister, just because I look up to you in so many ways. I mean, your work, you are such a boss ass bitch, and you take care of so many things and juggle so many things and make it look so easy, and I know it's not. And you are so incredibly intelligent with the way that you handle everything, especially with your conversation. I love the conversations that we have. You are so incredibly creative and gorgeous with the way that you do your fashion and your clothing, and especially with Disco Cult. I look up to you in all of those ways. I cherish the way that whenever we go out, we always find really yummy food trucks so that we can sneak away and go get a bite to eat together. And just so much more. The memories that I have with you are just so special, Jenny, and you are so special to me. I love you so much, and I can't wait to see where our relationship goes and to see all of the memories that we get to share together in the future. I love you so much, Jenny. Happy birthday.
Jen, happy birthday from Canada. Wish you a lovely 30th to your birthday and can't wait to see you in Paris. Cheers.
Jen, happy birthday. I am so grateful for you, for our relationship for these past 8 years has been so amazing. I can't wait to celebrate with you on your birthday in Mexico. And then cheers to me and Sister Stars. And my life honestly wouldn't be the same without you. So thank you so much, and I love you so much. Bye.
Oh shit, looks like I'm about to film like a Sprite commercial. Anyways, happy birthday, Jenny! I love you so much, I missed you tons. Obviously, you're the queen of everything, and I'm gonna remind you of that. I love you so much, and I'll see you when I see you, bitch.
Hey boo, happy birthday, I love you. Glad to be here with you. You're the best thing that's ever happened to me. I love your Hershey's Kisses.
Dear lovely Jen, we wish you the happiest birthday. We're here in California already. My love is doing the video right now for you. And we wish you the happiest birthday ever. We're so grateful that you're gonna have us in Mexico with you. I mean, this is like a dream come true. I mean, we just know you for 1 year now, and you already, I don't know what to say. Like, I'm celebrating the birthday right now with you, even though we just know each other for 1 year. So that means, or that shows which kind of person you are, and I appreciate that. We appreciate that so, so much. And that shows which kind of person you are, and we're so happy to celebrate with you. So cheers to that. Cheers to many, 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 many visitings. And yeah, we'll see you soon, probably maybe somewhere else. So cheers to that. Happy birthday. We love you and see you soon.
Hi, Jenny. Happy birthday. I wish I could be in Mexico to celebrate, but I'm there in spirit. Happy birthday and hello to all of the friends there. I love you so much, Jenny. You're such a special person. You're constantly looking for ways to give people love, and I really hope this Mexico trip is your turn to receive it. And someone should bring you breakfast in bed one morning and give you a foot massage and do all of the things that make you feel like the queen that you are. And Peepa is biting me.
Peepa? Peepa, you want to say happy birthday? Peepa, say happy birthday. Happy birthday! Okay, bye. I love you.
Happy birthday, Jen! I've really missed you, and I'm so happy that you're back. Some of the things that I like the most about you is that you're so caring for everybody. I also love that every time I look at you, you smile, and it makes me smile, and it just makes me happy. And most importantly, you're a boss-ass bitch. So, happy birthday, and can't wait to celebrate with you in Tulum.
Hi, Jenny. Hello. I just wanted to wish you the happiest birthday. I'm sad that I couldn't make it to Mexico to celebrate your birthday, but I know you guys are gonna have a blast. I can't wait to see the pictures, the videos. And I miss you so much. I feel like I have not seen you in forever. I can't wait to see you again to make more memories with you. And I wish you nothing but the best and more birthdays to come. I love you.
Happy birthday, Jenny! We love you. We send you lots of hugs, yes. And we wish you the best.
Enjoy your birthday. Love you.
Bye. Oh, wait.
Hey, Jenny.
Happy birthday, Jenny.
I can't believe it's been already a year on the sun. We're just so grateful to have you in our lives, for all the experiences we've made, for all the memories we've collected. We've laughed, we've cried, we fought, we danced, we've done it all. And I'm just so grateful for it all, and I wouldn't have it any other way.
Yeah, and thank you so much for loving us for who we are. And for no judgment and having an open door at all times. And I really love your generosity and your kindness. It's just so inspiring. And I know we've only met a few years ago, but I feel like this relationship has been a lifetime.
Yeah, it's really, we've been friends forever.
Yeah. So with that, we'd like to send you off into the new year with an affirmation.
I'm gonna mix it, gonna send all my vibes, good vibes in here, good intentions, and you pick it.
Okay. Okay, it says, my heart is my compass. I allow it to guide me.
Aww. We love you, Jenny. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
You're the best. Mwah.
Yes, queen. Left hand in between my thighs. Sunsets on a rosy sky. We're drinking a southern wine. Spark up in the neon light. Touch me like I'm dynamite. Won't you give me everything? Love me like a... What up, Jenny? happy birthday. I missed you and I love you so much. The 2 months that you were gone, it was so hard for everyone. But now you're back, I'm so excited to celebrate your birthday in Mexico. Woo! Well, you know, it's only been a year that I've known you, but funny story, when I first met you, you had Frankie with you. And I really wanted to come up and pet Frankie, but you had her inside of your sweater like this. So I'm like, she a little overprotective of Frankie, so I'm just gonna ease my way in somehow, and I did. But I pretty much showed that you are very protective of the things and the people that you love the most, and that's just who you are, and I love you so much for that. Not just protective, but you so caring, you incredible, you funny, you hardworking, you intelligent, you fashionable. I mean, the list go on. And I'm, you know, Jenny, I'm so grateful to have you in my life. I'm grateful for all the conversation that we have. I'm grateful for all the moments that we share, or the early mornings, or the late nights. I mean, when we're together, there's never been a dull moment, right? And I'm looking forward to creating more memories with you in 2022. I love you so fucking much, and I cannot wait to see you. I love you.
Happy birthday, Jenny. I love you. You're my East Bay homie. Let's wine and dine soon.
Happy birthday, Nuna. I'm so thankful to have you as a friend, and I can't wait to see you again and celebrate with you.
Hi, Jenny. Happy birthday. Just want to say that I am so thankful to be your friend, and that I think you are one of the kindest and most generous and thoughtful people that I've met. And I think that you just bring such a presence to the room, and I am so excited to celebrate with you in Mexico, and I hope you have a wonderful day.
Dance, 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 dance. Come on, you gotta dance.
Happy birthday, Jenny. I love you so much. It's been so great getting to know you so well over these past couple years. Every time I come to this city, I so look forward to seeing you. The joy that you give off, the compassion that you have, the love that you exude, it's all so contagious, and you are honestly so amazing to be around. I am so thankful for you. I love you so much. I hope you're having the best time in Mexico. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Jenny.
Happy birthday, Jenny. Woo. From the future. From the future. We're doing this from the future.
I wish we were there to celebrate with you. I hope you're having an amazing time. I know that the besties are taking care of you, and you guys are making so many good memories. And we'll see you when you get back.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jenny. Happy birthday to you. Jenny, I want to wish you the most amazing birthday. I want to thank you for being such a good friend to everyone and to myself. You're such a funny, caring, lovable, admirable person. You bring so much light to a room just like a star does. I want to say that you are one of the best souls that I've ever met. I care for you and love you so very much. I know you're not gonna be seeing a lot of this over there, but more like a lot of that over there. Look, I see you guys going to the beach already. So jealous. But please enjoy your guys' selves. Be safe. Have some margaritas on the beach. Take some shots. Shotgun some beers for me. We'll celebrate for sure when you get back. I love you guys and care for you guys so much. Jenny, please have the most outstanding birthday in Mexico. I love you. Thank you. Have fun.
Happy birthday, Jenny. I love you. Have a great time in Tulum. And I can't wait to celebrate when you come back. Have a great time. Love you.
Happy birthday, Jenny.
I hope you have so much fun in Tulum this weekend celebrating your birthday with everyone. I'm sad that I won't be there, but I'm excited to see you when you come back. It has been way too long. Don't ever leave us ever again for that long. I'm just kidding. But anyway, I'm looking forward to Paris. I'm so happy that you're doing this trip with me. It's going to be an amazing time, and I can't wait to continue to make more memories together. I love you so much, and I just wanted you to know that I really value your friendship. I think that you have an amazing energy to you. You're so caring. You're very thoughtful. And, you know, one thing that I can say is that you have definitely been there for me during one of the hardest times in my life. And I can't even begin to tell you how much I appreciate you for that. And I will cherish everything that you've done for me and the times that you've been there and the times that you've listened to me and just fucking given me a hug when I needed it. So anyway, I really appreciate you and I love you. And thank you again for being such an amazing friend. Have fun this weekend. Happy birthday.
Hi, baby. Just stopping by to wish you the happiest of birthdays. I really wish I could have been there with you all in Tulum celebrating, but you know, unfortunately shit happens, but best believe I'm gonna make it up to you when you come back. This better be your birthday vibes right now, Miss Ma'am. You were gone for too long to not be fucking it up right now. Oh, well, baby, I don't even know where to start. Ever since we got close this year, I swear my life has gotten so much better. Like, you just don't understand how much of a light you are. Not just to me, but to everyone in the group. Like, everyone who you come into, like, anyone who you cross paths with, pretty much, they're gonna have an everlasting impression of you. Like, you're just so unforgettable. I love you so much. I miss you. Moose misses you. Say hi. Hi, auntie.
I was asleep, I'm sorry.
We miss you, baby. We love you. Can't wait to see you. Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Jenny. I hope you're having an amazing time in Mexico, and I wish I was there. Sorry I couldn't be there, but I just want to let you know that I love you so, so much. And I care so much about you, and I just look up to you. You're a boss ass lady, and you're just amazing. You have a big heart, and I just can't tell you how much I love you and like care about you, and I'm just so grateful to have you in my life. Sorry, I'm not crying, you are. But I love you so, so much, and I hope you're have a blessed Mexico. I can't wait to see you, and yeah, happy birthday, love.
Well, well, well. The point of this story is that Jenny is pretty fucking amazing. She's not only kind, caring, fashionable, intelligent, hardworking, but she also is a dab. I'm sure you are all scratching your heads right now wondering what that is. It's a down-ass bitch. According to my long research on Urban Dictionary, I found out that the down-ass bitch is the one that has your back when no one else will. A woman that is faithful and committed to you without a title. A woman that will go out of her way to get money and bring it back. A woman that makes love to you like no other woman can. The one that willing to do anything to keep you. She is also the woman who will eventually have your heart. So do you guys think this is Jenny? Hell yeah!
Ah!
At night.